This Nokia Mobera portable cellular...
That was one of the early TV commercials used to sell Nokia's first mobile phone back in 1987. A few years later, the company unveiled the 2110, and the iconic Nokia ringtone was born. By 1998, the company was the world's largest manufacturer of mobile phones. The following year, the company released its popular 3210.
The new dual-band Nokia phone.
The first widely available phone with an internal antenna, Nokia went on to sell more than 160 million devices worldwide. The success continued with the launch of the Nokia 1100 in 2003, and it still remains the most popular phone ever sold. But that's when things started going downhill for the company. With tougher competition and a lack of innovation, Nokia started losing out despite the launch of their new N series line in 2005. In 2011, the company unveiled a strategic partnership with Microsoft and together launched the first Nokia Lumia phone. But despite hopes the phone would attract new users, Nokia continued to see declining numbers. So it may not be surprising that Microsoft, which bought Nokia earlier this year, has decided to drop the Nokia brand from all future Lumia phones. Phil Hahn, CNBC, London.